should replace the filters on my gas mask. Now, where the fuck did I leave it?
Same as before.
I found a body!
And Jude!
I'll find you! Killer!
Enemy!
Hold on, hold on!
It's a ball.
Was that intel from the camp worth it?
Did you even read it?
Because I've got some intelligence for you. And it's solid. 9 of my men are dead. Good men you let die.
You guys put me in a difficult position.
The right choice was obvious!
It's what your father would have done.
That's the golden path! That's the direction we were going before he died, and it all went to shit! Amita doesn't get it. She's always put her goals first. She's underhanded, she's subversive, and she always sacrifices lives.
That's why I stepped up. I stepped up because I knew your father, and I respected his vision. You need to learn what drove him, what drives us. Go to the monastery. Educate yourself, Ajay.
Pagan here, just checking in on my favorite nephew. So tell me, Ajay, who are you rooting for so far? Have you fallen into... Amita's honeypot? Or have you been dazzled by Sabal's flowing locks and bad boy jawline? Hey! Each to his own, that's your lifestyle choice to make. He isn't my cup of tea, contrary to the rash assumptions some may make about my appearance. I am indeed batting for the other team. You more than most should know that there was only ever one woman for me, my boy.
Thank you. Another attack. Make him pay.
What's happened? Can I help?
Yes. Kill him. Send him to the palace. He came with a real army. Try to get...
People can rest easy now that we have the outpost.
You got that right.
I'm sure takes the edge off the hunger.
I see movement!
I'm going to kill you!
Move!
Go! Go!
Pagan Min ke liye!
You got luck in this
Victory
time.
Victory will be ours!
Doesn't have a justice system, Ajay. That's where you come in. Making the guilty pay for what they've done. Keep it up!
Thank you.
Ah.
It's AJ. Someone called for an armed escort?
The people need guns to fight the blur. We have cases of rifles ready to go. Will you deliver them?
Of course. Send me the coordinates.
Thank the gods. The driver will be waiting.
Come, they're already late. We've reinforced the top of the truck. Climb up and we'll get going. Don't stray too far. We don't have much time. Deplore rules through fear. I've seen him make sane people commit the most horrific crimes. I knew a man who joined the Royal Army. He said Min and the army were the future of Kyrat. Looks like an accident in the road. Up ahead! Enemy vehicle! Enemy vehicle right in front of us! He executed his own family because they refused the royal decree to grow poppies on their farm. He was laughing when he dragged them out of their home and put a bullet in each one of their heads. engine trouble. Keep an eye out while I try to jumpstart this rust bucket. Come back! People are waiting for us! If we survive this checkpoint, we're home free!
I'm going to make time for it! Stop!
Got a warning light on the dashboard, but we're okay for now! Where are you going? You're too far away! I could return to bury my mother, father, and sister in secret. The awful truth, friend, is that Kyrat has no future. Great job! Truck's fixed! I just got the call that the supplies arrived safely, Ajay. Good job. We'll have to prioritize who gets what until we have more. Capture this outpost. Now we must fight to keep it. Send help.
Where? Lord, me! Ah! 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 You was insane!
That was brutal.
Hey! Where are you going?
Going to shout at me, but he just listened till I was.
Namaste!
He's a good man. He just doesn't like idiots.
Raghu is waiting for you inside the monastery. Hi!